Sturdivan thinks the pressure wave created by the bullet inside the brain also explains Kennedy's movement backward.
The tissue inside the skull was being moved around. It caused a massive amount of nerve stimulation to go down his spine. Every nerve in his body was stimulated. Now, since the back muscles are stronger than the abdominal muscles, that meant that Kennedy arched dramatically backwards.